It is going to be awesome to be in Tokyo next month for SmackDown. I can't wait, partner.
That's going to be off the chain, baby. No doubt about it. Great fans there, but here's a great American in my opinion.
Kurt Angle set for the Kurt Angle Invitational here tonight.
Following contest is the Kurt Angle Invitational. Approaching the ring, he is the only Olympic gold medalist in WWE history and a former WWE champion, Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle in the middle of a firestorm last week with Joy Giovanni and Amy Weber. Those two will actually go one-on-one tonight, thanks to General Manager Theodore Long.
Congratulations, JBL. Because you know you can't beat me. So you tricked Big Show into beating me up last week. It's disgusting the lengths you'll go to retain your WWE Championship. I want you to enjoy it, JBL, because in Fresno, California at the Royal Rumble, whether I beat you or the Big Show, your title reign is coming to an end. Oh, it's true. You see, JBL, I don't need to beat you in order to win the WWE Championship. Just like no one needs to beat me in order to win my Olympic gold medal. Would you pull it out, please? All that person, that opponent needs to do is to last 3 minutes with me in this ring. And so far, no one has been successful. But tonight, we're gonna see if this hometown hero has what it takes to get the job done. So bring him out.
I love the Kurt Angle Invitational. Well, I love that someone gets an opportunity to get the authentic gold medal that Kurt Angle earned.
But that someone has to last 3 minutes in the ring with the Olympic gold medalist.
That is not easy. And that's an understatement.
Hold on a second there, buddy. We didn't start the match yet. Relax. I got a couple questions to ask you first. We'll start when I'm ready. What's your name?
Roderick Strong from right here in Tampa, Florida, baby.
You know, I'm a little curious. I never asked this question before, but for some reason, I feel like asking you, what do you think your chances are at beating an Olympic gold medalist right here tonight?
Well, you know, Kurt, I don't really know what my chances are, but I know I can do this.
Oh my, you've got to be kidding me. What the hell?
Roderick Strong, and the clock is running.
Whoa, what the?
And Roderick Strong running away from Kurt Angle.
He better run.
250 left.
He got caught.
Kurt Angle got caught. Hammered away to the back of the head of Roderick Strong.
He's in trouble now. This Roderick Strong, he's hooked. He's in trouble. Oh, man.
And now Kurt making Strong pay for that slap.
Yeah, he's beating the hell out of him, Angle is. What was this kid thinking?
He got
that one. Now Kurt's rubbing his knee right in his face.
The viciousness of Kurt Angle, 40 seconds into this Invitational.
Man, why would you just ignite?
Oh, wait a minute. Look at this kid back doing here. He's in the two count. Roderick Strong on top of Kurt Angle. And led into a clothesline.
Got leveled with a clothesline. Now a cross face and a shot right.
Wow, now Kurt's angry, Cole.
He just made Kurt angry.
You think so?
Yeah, I know so.
Kurt Angle.
Got double arms barbed up chicken wing right here.
I'll tell you, Strong has lasted a minute in this matchup.
Look at this, Cole. He's driving his head down into him, and now stacking him on his back.
Referee telling Kurt to break it because he was in the ropes there.
There was back points. Kurt would have about 2,000. Look at the clock is ticking. It's
1:45. Oh!
What a shot. 1:43. Clock's ticking. And
I think Strong may be down and out.
That kid, in a matter of a minute.
Now look at Kurt looking at the clock, realizing there's a minute 30 left. And Kurt, I believe, is beginning to toy with Roderick Strong.
Roderick Strong, that's a funny name.
And Kurt Angle.
Whoa! Oh, wow.
Face first off the suplex.
Release German suplex. Straps it down.
And lock locked in.
That's it. That kid's tapping away.
And Strong has to tap out. And Kurt Angle won't release the ankle lock.
Snap his ankle. And he's not going to let go, Cole. Kurt will snap that ankle, I'm telling you. Wow, Angle totally intense.
Kurt Angle wins. Angle was angry. Angle was embarrassed by Roderick Strong in the Kurt Angle Invitational here tonight.
And there's your authentic gold medal around all Olympic champion. Can anybody take that off of Kurt Angle? Heck, Cole, anybody? Who's going to beat him?
I have no idea. That's a great question.